Firefighters from four departments spent the afternoon battling a house fire in Hanoverton. Now, the fire was at a home on State Route 9. We're told it started in a wood burner in the garage and quickly spread to most of the house. The owner of the home was there at the time. He and his family are now making arrangements to stay somewhere else. A portion of Route 9 was closed to traffic during the fire, but the road is now back open.